helps, you know, as far as being able to move like she used to. There may be more surgeries. If she can't lift her arm, they may have to go back in and cut more to expand that area. If she can't stretch her neck all the way back, there could be a need to go back in and regraft. So things like that, we're not going to know over the next couple of years. They said it's that's going to be ongoing, definitely